here, the forward from the Charlotte Hornets. This is a guy that might make some sense for a team like Phoenix that doesn't have a whole lot of money to spend. And I also believe he is going to fit into that $12.4 million MLE. Taking a look at some honorable mentions, Dante DiVincenzo spent last season with the Warriors. I could see them bringing him back. PJ Washington from Charlotte is a restricted free agent. And then Seth Curry from the Brooklyn Nets, one of the more underrated guys in the league, even with Curry's his last name. He also could be an MLE candidate. If you're ready for free agency to get rocking and rolling, type me down in the comments section. I'm excited. I think you're excited as well. Free agency begins on Friday. Make sure you are subscribed again.
Bro, this map is big as shit, bro. Got three over here, and then...
Oh. Yeah.
With all these little tricks and wiggling sticks and stuff, but they ain't getting nothing. As you can see, we almost got epic on all of these hoes. I mean, but they got all gold. That's crazy, bro. They filled my chain. I'm not my Willis, dude. I know I'm unranked, boy. Look on that unranked. They don't know. They don't know. Just, I already knew she was weak, but Meg. Y'all know about Meg. I just had this other thing on the trip. But Meg, you know she was weak, boy. They detect the tap, boy. All this stuff, boy. All these little MA kids and stuff. You know how we gotta take you out. She should've died. She should've died, though.